Dear students, viewers, and honorable guardians, Assalamu alaikum. You are invited to my online class organized by Waruk Rahmania High School, Waruk Sharasti Chakur. Now, I am Muhammad Shahadat Hussain, your English teacher. I am going to conduct a class on narration. This topic is very important for class 9 and 10. This topic is very important for class 9 and 10, and our today's topic is narration. Dear students, in our previous class, I have discussed about narration and its classification and its changing roles, direct to indirect, according to tense, and assertive sentence. And the next part, I am going to start our today's class. Our today's class is interrogative sentence, narration of interrogative sentence, narration of interrogative sentence. Before that, you can see I have written some parts on board, because this one have to change in direct to indirect in narration. Indirect speech, distance including words, are changed into close on chapters. Direct, indirect, this, that. Remember that if in the reported speech this is present, you have to change it. Indirect, that, these, those, here, there, today, that day, tomorrow, the next day, yesterday, the previous day, come, go. Dear students, an example, I say, I am going to Kumila this week. I say, I am going to Kumila this week. Indirect, Ali said that he was going to Kumila that week. Here we have to change this, the word, into that, because we know that if we get the distant indicating words in direct, we have to change it indirect. So this change into that. Dear students, narration of interrogative sentence. Third, in case of interrogative sentence, reporting verb is changed into ask. Here, reporting verb says ask, inquire of, wanted to know. Here, follow an example. And then, if reported speech starts with WH word, we have to use the word WH word. That means WH means which word form with W and S. That means what, which, where, where, etc. Follow. In the end, he said to me, what is your name? He said to me, what is your name? Indirect, he asked me, say, we know that it is an interrogative sentence, so we have to change our reporting verb. Our reporting verb says it asked. And that WH word. This sentence is started with WH word, so we have to use the word WH word part. He asked me what my name was, and follow that in our every sentence turn or change into assertive sentence, it is assertive sentence. Here it is a assertive sentence. Follow, he asked me what my name was. It is an assertive sentence. He said to me, can you help me? He said to me, can you help me? Attention please. See, this sentence starts with auxiliary verb, that means modal auxiliary verb. Auxiliary verb am, is, are, was, where, shall, should, will, would, can, could, may, might. A modal auxiliary verb shall, should, can, could, may, might. If our interrogative sentence starts with auxiliary verb or modal auxiliary verb, we have to use it as instead of inverted comma or as conjunction or as instead of inverted comma. Here he said to me, can you help me? Interrogative, he asked me. Here it is an interrogative sentence. We have to change his reporting part. Say we say it asked and he asked me. Here the sentence starts with modal auxiliary verb. We have to use if instead of inverted comma. If I could help him, I could help him. Dear students, direction of imperative sentence. In case of imperative sentence, reporting verb is changed into tell, advise, request, etc. Instead of inverted comma, to is used. Inverted comma, to is used. Example, he said to me, sit down, please. What kind of sentence it is? We know the sentence starts with verb, so it is an imperative sentence. I have mentioned we have to change our speaking verb. He said to me, sit down please. He requested. We change the word request, say in. Said changed into request, and instead of inverted comma, here instead of inverted comma, we use to. He said to me, he requested me to sit down. In this case, please read it. My friend said to me, give me some money. It is another example of imperative sentence. Give me some money. Repeating verb, say, we have to change it. Requested, my friend requested or told. We can use it here, told. Me to give him some money. I have mentioned that instead of inverted comma, we have to use to. And next, direct, he said to me, don't tell a lie. It is imperative sentence, but it is, though it is imperative sentence, but it is negative. It is negative. In this case, we have to use not to. We have to use not to. Don't tell a lie, it is imperative sentence, and her advice is present. So he said to me, he advised me not to tell a lie. Dear students, in objective sentence, in this case, reporting verb is changed into wish, pray or bless. May might have to use after subject and that has to use as connectors. Example direct, he said to me, may you live long. He said to me, may you live long. Indirect, he wished. Here it is a may you live long. object sentence. So we have to change our reporting verb. Reporting verb have to change into wished. He wished me that here instead of inverted comma we have to use that. And here subject I might leave the after subject. After subject may or might have to use. May or might have to use. So our answer indirect. He wished me that I might leave the next example. Direct. Rohit said leave long our teacher. Rohit said leave long our teacher. Rohit said it is also in operative sentence, so we have to change said into phrase and we have to use that inverted instead of inverted comma. Their teacher might leave long. Their teacher might leave long. Rohit said leave long our teacher. Rohit prayed that their teacher might leave long. Dear students, narration of exclamatory sentence. Notice, narration of exclamatory sentence find before that speech express joy or delight. Then reporting verb is changed into exclaim, enjoy, exclaim with wonder. Here an example direct. He said, hooray, we have won the game. Hooray, we have won the game. Indirect, he exclaimed with joy that they had won the game. Follow, hooray, it express delight. It express delight. So we have to change. We have to change the word exclaimed with joy. As our reporting verb have to change say have to change into exclaim with joy that they had won the game. But fine, our fellow, he said, alas, I am undone. He said, alas, I am undone. Here, alas, express sad or sorrow. And in this case, if reported speech express sad or sorrow, we have to change it into explain with sorrow. Our reporting verb have to change into explain with sorrow. He said, alas, I am undone. He explained with sorrow that he was undone. Dear students, in our previous class I have explained changing rules of narration, assertive sentence, and today I have explained assertive sentence, interrogative sentence, imperative sentence, and optative sentence, and exclamatory sentence. So, I have mentioned all the rules almost. Today I am going to finish our class. You note down these rules and memorize the rules. Stay home, stay safe, Allah Hafiz.